I met you in the summer, to my heartbeat sound. We fell in love as the leaves turn brown. And we could be together, baby, as long as skies are blue. You act so innocent now, but you lied so soon. When I met you in the summer,
selling Stranger Things inspired t-shirts. Cost is $20. They're due by August 19th. Make sure you pick up your order form in the office or talk to Coach on this.
Hi Kyle, so your books are going up after September 2nd. They'll be $70 with ASB 75 without, so make sure you talk to Mr. Cumberland and buy your yearbooks.
Hey students, make sure to get dropped off in this parking lot and not the student parking lot.
If you have lunch that's going to be dropped off, it has to be by somebody on your emergency contact list or a parent or guardian. Otherwise, it will be turned away.
Students, if you plan on driving to school and parking your car in the student parking lot, you have to make sure that you have a parking permit. And in order to get one, talk to Ms. Treadwell so you can get your application.
This will be your car if you don't have a parking permit.
I didn't see you there. We're at the FFA School Farm. Speaking of FFA, on August 25th, we have a welcome back meeting at the Ag Mechanics Shop where we'll be barbecuing. Be there or be a square.
Where's all those green hand officers at?
Hey, that's a good question. If you are a freshman and a first year member of FFA, you should ask Ms. Jacobson or your advisor to get an application for the green hand officer team. The application will be due on Monday. Make sure to get it done on the weekend.
Hey guys, this is just a reminder, if you guys love these wonderful animals and want to take care of them, stop by on Thursday at lunch in Ms. Jacobson's classroom to be part of the goat co-op and you could take care of these animals.
Hey guys, I'm Mikaeli.
And I'm Eduardo.
Tonight, girls volleyball, JV at 5, varsity at 6 at Somerville.
Home varsity girls volleyball game, Monday. Against Delta Charter at 6:30.
Varsity girls volleyball game on Tuesday at Vanguard at 5.
Girls volleyball Thursday at Livingston. JV 4, varsity 5.
Varsity football game at Modesto Christian. Game starts at 7.
Be there or be square.
How do you feel about this year's football team?
Excited to get started. A lot of guys know, especially seniors, last couple years have been rough with COVID and everything, really 2.5 years. Just excited to get back out there. You know, numbers a little bit low on the varsity level, but we're dealing with it. I got a great group of kids, enjoy being out there with them, putting in some work, and hopefully it'll go well.
And how do you feel about being the new AD?
Busy. We haven't stopped since we started school. A lot of stuff that's new to me, trying to learn, trying to get my bearings a little bit, especially football season at the same time. So it's been an experience, I guess. Just,
what are your goals for this year's football season?
To finish with the varsity and JV team, because we haven't done it in 3 years, right? Last two seasons we haven't had it. I try to think about that every year, kind of always think how I'm gonna feel in December when it's done. I just want to get the most out of our guys that we can, out of our players, our staff, the program, and really looking forward to hopefully going through in a full season, no speed bumps like COVID or anything like that, and just trying to get back to, I guess, normal, if that makes sense.
Mm-hmm. or 6 years that you were here, we become really good friends. One memory that I will never, ever, ever forget is when you put a dead chicken behind my tire. So, something to always remember you, but anyway, I love you, I will miss you, and we'll be in touch.
All right, I just want to say thank you, Mrs. Backman, for the awesome 6 years. My favorite memory was when my students slimed you at one of the first rallies of the year. Thank you for always being a good sport. I wish you all the best.
Hi, I just wanted to take a moment to say thank you, Ms. Backman. We really appreciated you being our principal for the last 6 years. Personally, I don't know what I'm going to do without you. You made a world of difference for me. Thank you.
Thank you, Ms. Backman, for being the principal for so long and coming to all the games and just cheering us all on. Thank you.
Thank you, Ms. Backman, for all your hard work and all the effort you put into Denair. We really appreciate it.
Hi, Ms. Backman. I just want to tell you thank you for bringing me into the DHS family. I promise to always make you proud and continue on with my hard work. I can't wait to see what you do in the future, as well as my co-host, Stella. I wish you the best, and I know I'll see you around on the football field. We love you. Bye.
Hey, Mrs. Backman. I am so grateful for everything that you've done for me. You took a chance on me 3 years ago and hired me to be the sped teacher at the high school. And you have taught me so much. My growth in this career is because of you. And I am so grateful that you have been alongside me, coaching me and supporting me. And it has been a wonderful time learning from you. And the things that you've done for our students at the high school are amazing. Thanks for your hard work and dedication to Denair High School. And I am so grateful that you are not only my boss, but you became a really good friend. And best of luck in your new journey.
Thank you, Ms. Backman, for all you did for 6 years.
Thank you, Ms. Backman, for being such a good principal. And you really left behind like a good legacy, enforcing the rules, you know, making sure that the students were in a good school and that everyone kind of like got their voice heard and that solutions would be resolved. We're really gonna miss that kind of discipline here at Denair. So we hope you have like a good, any future career endeavors you may have, and we're really gonna miss you up there, so thank you.
Thank you, Ms. Backman.
Thank you, Ms. Backman.
Thank you, Ms. Backman.
Thank you, Ms. Backman.